Let's learn about adding four-digit numbers. It is Thad's birthday today. Crow, Jojo and Gul are sitting together. They want to make a present for Thad. Crow suggests that they should make a garland of flowers since Thad loves flowers. Jojo is not sure how many flowers they will need. Gul thinks they will need 500 flowers. Crow says 500 will not be enough. Jojo asks if 1,000 flowers will be enough. Crow doesn't think even 1,000 flowers will be enough. Crow says that they should collect 2,500 flowers. That will make a nice big garland for Thad. Crow asks Jojo and Gul to go and collect the flowers. Gul wants to collect red flowers as he knows that red is Thad's favorite color. Jojo says that he will collect yellow flowers. After some time, everyone comes back with their flowers. Crow asks Gul and Jojo how many flowers they have collected. Gul answers proudly that he has collected 1,157 red flowers. Jojo answers that he has collected 1,238 yellow flowers. Crow wants to know how many flowers there are altogether. So they need to add the number of flowers Gul has collected to the number of flowers Jojo has collected. Remember how you added two-digit and three-digit numbers? You have to follow the same steps to add four-digit numbers too. Step 1 is to write the numbers in their proper columns. 1,157 means 7 in the ones column, 5 in the tens column, 1 in the hundreds column and 1 in the thousands column. Similarly, for 1,238, remember the rule. You always start writing a number from the right in a place value chart. Now that the numbers are in the correct column, let's add. We are going to start in the ones column and add 7 plus 8. Let us take this to the side. 7 plus 8 is equal to 15, which means 5 ones and 1 tens. Remember, you had learned this earlier in the place value chart. So we are going to put 5 in the ones column and carry over the 1 to the tens column. Now in the tens column, we have 1 plus 5 plus 3 is equal to 9. In the hundreds column, 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. And finally, in the thousands column, 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. So 1,157 plus 1,238 gives us 2,395. This is the total number of flowers they have collected for Thad's garland. Then Crow tells them that he has also collected 357 white flowers for the garland. He wants to add these to the 2,395 flowers already collected. So now we add 2,395 and 357. We use the same steps as before. Step 1 is to write the numbers in their proper column. Starting from the right, we have 5 in the ones, 9 in the tens, 3 in the hundreds, and 2 in the thousands column. Then we have 7 in the ones, 5 in the tens, and 3 in the hundreds column. Now let's add. We are going to start in the ones column and add 5 plus 7. 5 plus 7 is equal to 12, which means 2 ones and 1 tens. So we are going to place the 2 in the ones column and carry over the 1 to the tens column. Then we add our tens column, which is 1 plus 9 plus 5. 1 plus 9 plus 5 is equal to 15, which now means 5 in the tens column and 1 carries over to the hundreds column. Adding in the tens column really means that we are adding 1 tens plus 9 tens plus 5 tens, which gives us 15 tens, which is really 10 plus 90 plus 50, which is equal to 150. So taking 150 or 15 tens, that means 5 in the tens column and 1 in the hundreds column. It's the same for hundreds. We add 1 plus 3 plus 3, which equals 7. Remember what we were doing in addition? 100 plus 300 plus 300, which gives us 700. So 7 goes in the hundreds column and there is no carryover. In the thousands column, there is 2 plus nothing, or 2 plus 0, which equals 2. So 2 goes in the thousands column. So 2,395 plus 357 equals to 2,752. Now they know that they have enough flowers to make a nice big garland for Thad. When it is ready, they see Thad coming and hide.